two drunk dudes.
Ale nie masz jeszcze dzieci, nie masz jeszcze
dziecka. No teraz dziecko się rodzi.
Going for it. I've never seen a real fist fight in real life before.
No oko.
And the slam that she heard is like the guy's body.
Wystarczy, że to wygląda i tak głowie.
To już jest takie baby, wiesz.
Smashing down on the...
And then they were like... They were literally like doing
this. So I don't even know, this isn't a... It's something that
they see, but this isn't intuitive. Duża część spełnienia marzeń swoich ambicji.
But the guy was on the floor and the guy was like...
Czteroletnie
punching him in the face. Czteroletnie. I was like, oh my god, what do I do in this situation? Like, am I gonna call the cops now or what do I do? But then like... I got up and they were like, still, they were like in a group of friends and they just like got up and then like stumbled to their next location together and I can see that they were angry. It was really, intense.
What's about the fight like? There's the empty, but do you know what happened? I met some people in the bar and then they become friends. And then like from the right. And then he went to the other bar, but then one of the guys fight with somebody on the street. And then they started fighting and then we had to go into that up to a park and it looked very well. So another guy came and it was like a big fight in the police had to come.
Oh really?
And I was determined, I didn't want to get to the
Did you get hit?
No, but somebody just hit me like tried to hit a guy and like was in the middle, you know?
Yeah,
it's
so crazy, like I really had never seen anything like that before.
Ale mówię, poszłam na uniwersytet, bo się uczyłam hiszpańskiego i tam właśnie zrobiłam kurs barysty i się trochę wróciłam w tym kółku tych, mówię, po prostu smak mi kawy. I wiesz, tam różne smakowałam kawy i tak dalej. Mówię, później o tym myślałam i mnie w ogóle jedzenie interesuje. Mnie po prostu dużo wegańskich rzeczy.
A jesteś weganką?
Wiesz co, przez dosyć 5 lat jestem, powiem, 95% weganką. Zazwyczaj jak na dworze, czasami ci takie wyciągnie za serem. To ja zazwyczaj się jedzę nie jest, ale generalnie jestem mięso i ryb. Moje dzieciaki, może na mesa raz jadą, się jedzą na początku, ale na przykład Luka nigdy nie jadł. Dlatego jej na przykład, jak on coś wącha, czy...
And that's it.